After a highly acclaimed European premiere, Arts Centre Melbourne brings one of the world's leading dance companies, the National Ballet of China, to the State Theatre for an exclusive Australian season of the Peony Pavilion from March 15. Described as China's equivalent of Romeo and Juliet. With original music performed live by the National Ballet of China Symphony Orchestra. Book now for the Peony Pavilion.